wanna be is undescribable. My little vid went viral, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man they don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a crime. Didn't wanna replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty sore, I'm probably laughing off. Never could relate to that. Went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up and speaking. But for certain man, they're bopping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. And I knew they'd always rap about in the duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him. Still, I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie, to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric library. Every single different type, singing like spitting hype. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give a. Never did I give a. Man's getting taken flight. Never did I give a. Never not a little bit. You can tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting soaking by them indie kids, soaking by them Disney. You know them boy, they're in the mix affected. Every day it gets nearer to Wizzy. Though I'm out the flow, they loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of my enemies, planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them lyrics. I'm all of my brother be telling me that they be missing it. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple, then couple, a couple, a couple, a couple, a couple. I'm rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby. I'm down, I'm out here, I'm rolling, I'm about it with this bouncer. I might box him and just bounce it. Yeah, yeah, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the keys, I'm going overseas to get it. If she won't get qualified for that cheddar, she ain't looking to repent. She got them like a medic. A little dirty sign, probably got a germ or sign. Looking good for 65, but this was 30 sign. When you cash you heard it, certain guy in the young feeling for that Debbie Duncan. Geriatric doctors couldn't feed me nothing, I'm a younger. Still my stock is ticking, so I already sleep on slumber. Without a pot to then I just bet to keep it on. How you supposed to pay the rent if you ain't making beef for lunches? Never could relate to that. Went to center stage and back to see my fans. Always pass a group of young Caucasian man. They'd always try and stop me and say, what, how you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama chatting about achievements. But for a couple man, they're in the scene, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. Cause they always wanna rap about in the duffel. Don't wanna be friendly to people putting pee in the pocket. I don't agree with that concept, I think it's really obnoxious. Never could relate to that. Find a way to make the cash. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting moaning how he pays the tax. Face the facts, I need to be rapping. Cause whatever I drops in the recently I did, yeah. Tell them, do the Tom and Jerry. You can chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent, she got it like a medic. A little dirty sign, to do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent, she got it like a medic. Yeah, yeah, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it.
Real, and it's an odd thing. I cannot be a whole world. I lost it, 'cause Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Kieran Gibbs starts with Matthew Phillips out wide. Jay Rodriguez starts up top with Dwight Gayle. And this is the way they will start the game today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can...
Let's fly! Trying his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the teams actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of a definite foul very early on. That at any time in the match is a yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that. He's keeping us guessing here.
Hit it well! And that player charging down the free kick has got away with it. He looked closer than 10 yards to me. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Saw the pass coming and got there first. The manager's come with a reputation. Whether he can sustain it really starts today with his debut match in this friendly.
Yeah, a new set of players, and they're getting used to each other, aren't they? And it'll be a gradual process.
Getting forward well as a team now. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Here's Phillips. It's a good place to win the ball here. Got to be. Well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Return pass. Threads it through. Well, the play has broken down now. Ritchie. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it. Gone for the ball. And here is Gibbs. Dawson. Livermore. Higazi. Incisive pass. Real chance. Out in front of goal. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there, and he's really been rewarded for it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Higazi. A chance to break away now on the counter. Break still on. Well, he's got support here. Oh, very easy for the goal. He's in here! That'll be a free kick. And they've spread it out wide here. It's a very good interception. opposition backpedalling a little bit. Only partially away from danger. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Got off! Shot blocked here.
And there's the interception.
Some options now for the pass. Ritchie.
Well, then it goes.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Guiding the pass through. Now Gibbs. It's an excellent cross. And they get it away.
Higazi.
Goes out wide again.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Gibbs.
Steered through. Space for the shot. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Jay Rodriguez. Now Gibbs. Saw the goal and went for it.
It's a difficult technique and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things.
A definite foul very early on. Really heavy clouds here, no sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's an opportunity. Got to be. Yes. The equaliser. If you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
So away we go at 1-1. Kieran Gibbs. Now Gibbs. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Well, that'll be a throw.
Higazi.
Substitution about to happen. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Careless there. on the attack here. Jay Rodriguez. Leco.
An incisive pass.
Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Livermore.
Going for goal!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Jake Livermore.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Do you know what? I still can't believe he saved that, Martin. What a stop it was.
We see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here.
Opportunity in a wider area. Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
And that'll be a throw. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Livermore. Leco.
Steered through. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away by the defender. Shot on! It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Off we go again, 2-1.
And 20 minutes to go. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
And now the shot!
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Now Barry. Jake Livermore. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
And it's a shot now!
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. It's a corner coming up yet again.
Corner swung in. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Nocerino.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though.
Nocerino.
Ritchie. Well, they could pose some danger now. Delivery to the far post. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
We've given it straight to the opposition. In on the goalkeeper. Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser. So late in the day. Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Nocerino. Ritchie.
Blocked off the pass there. And there it is, the referees have brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square.
All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch